Hi, sorry to disturb you this late in the night. I have a serious inquiry directed towards Nickelodeon. My question is, what the fuck are you doing? You know, y'all used to have some fire bitches, and when I turn on the TV, I'm trying to see my favorite bitches. Zoe 101, Jeanette McCurdy, oh my god. And now all you got is these preteens. Bro, I'm not a pedo, I'm not trying to let these little kids and get aroused. Now I can't watch Nickelodeon with my dick in my hand anymore. I'm fucking upset. This is some fucking bullshit.
Tight, but I bet Zoe's tighter. You can find me in your bed, take it to that vagina. A man finds you a little bit crazy, but you can still have my babies. Woo! Go down like a dog with the rabies. Y'all can't save me.
A little bit of weed, hard liquor for the ladies. Got me feeling like a young dash. Oh, for ladies, yeah. Wish you was long firm in an all black Mercedes. As you play with the balls like Brady. I don't wanna see the ones with the money, and I don't wanna see the ones that be a little bitch about it. But I'm saying what everybody's thinking. Where the titties at? Dan Schneider, why you ruining your business? You realize I'd probably buy cable if you keep it on the girls and the ratings all stable. Cause I ain't trying to see a young baby in the cradle. Cause I'm not a pedophile. I'm not trying to see that shit. Come on, man.
The girls I've sexualized are all in their 20s and 30s.
Disclaimer!
I'm not saying you should change all the bitches, but at least something after 10:30.
30?
Dan Schneider, bring all my bitches back. I need all my bitches, I need all my bitches, I need all my bitches back. Dan Schneider, bring all my bitches back. I need all my bitches, I need all my bitches, I need all my bitches back.